Good morning students, today we are going to write science exam. Let us revise the pattern and portion.
First Roman letter dictation words 5 into 1 5 marks. Second Roman letter fill in the blanks with the suitable answer 5 into 1 5 marks. Third Roman letter fill in the blanks 5 into 1 5 marks. Fourth Roman letter write true or false 6 into 1 6 marks. Fifth Roman letter match the following 3 into 1 3 marks. Sixth Roman letter find me 3 into 1 3 marks. Seventh Roman letter answer in a word or two 5 into 1 5 marks. Eighth Roman letter answer any 5 of the following questions 5 into 2 10 marks. 9th Roman letter answer in detail 2 into 4 8 marks.
First Roman letter dictation words. See the lesson 1 dictation words in your science note. First one, cleanliness. CLEANLINESS, cleanliness. Second one, respiratory. RESPIRATORY, respiratory. Third one, functions. FUNCTIONS, functions. Fourth one, decibels. DECIBELS, decibels. Fifth one, challenge. CHALLENGED, challenge. See the second lesson dictation words, students. First one, temperature. TEMPERATURE, temperature. Second one, determined. DETERMINED, determined. See the third one, separate. SEPARATE, separate. Fourth one, condensation. CONDENSATION, condensation. Fifth one, fuels. FUELS, fuels. Okay, see the second Roman letter. Fill in the blanks with suitable answer. First one, we should wash our hands, dash playing out. Option before, after. After is the correct answer. Second one, industrial ones cause dash, anemia, cold. Anemia is the correct answer. See the third one, eating dash is good for health. Fruits, packed snacks. Fruits is the correct answer. See the fourth one, dash improves our brain functions. Eating junk food, doing exercises. Doing exercises is the correct answer. See the fifth one, if someone's touch hurts you, then it is a dash. Good touch, bad touch. Answer is bad touch. See the sixth one, dash is the word used to refer to the disabled person. Handicapped, differently abled. Differently abled is the correct answer. See the third Roman letter today. Fill in the blanks. Options, evaporation, mass, water, solid, stone, freezing. First one, the measure of matter in an object is called dash, mass. See the second one, change of liquid into vapor and heating is called dash, evaporation. See the third one, today an example for liquid is dash, water. See the fourth one, the change of liquid into solid on cooling is known as dash. Liquid cool pannumbodhu solid ah maara nigalchi per enna kutte uraidal adha freezing. See the fifth one, an example for solid is dash, stone. Kutte, see the fourth Roman letter, say true or false. First one, use soap to wash your hands, true. Second one, open defecation causes cholera. திறந்த வெளி மலத்தல்னால நமக்கு காலராமே வருது. True. See the third one, bathing reduces blood circulation. குளிக்கிறதுனால ரத்த ஓட்டம் குறையுது. குளிக்கிறதுனால ரத்த ஓட்டம் அதிகமாகும். So, right, false. See the fourth one, so pity and physically challenged people. உடல் குணமற்று இருக்காங்களே அவங்க கிட்ட நம்ம இரக்கமா நடந்துக்கணும். So, you write true. Fifth one, always use earbuds to clean your ears. காது குடையில் பயன்படுத்தி எப்பவுமே காது சுத்தம் பண்ணணும். ஃபால்ஸ். சாலிட்ஸ் ஹேவ் அ டெஃபினட் வால்யூம். திண்ம பொருளுக்கு குறிப்பிட்ட கன அளவு உண்டு. ட்ரூ. சி த செகண்ட் ஒன், லிக்விட்ஸ் கெனாட் ஃப்ளோ. திரவங்கள் ஒரு இடத்துல வந்து இன்னொரு இடத்துக்கு பர பரவாது ஃபால்ஸ் சி தி தேர்ட் ஒன் வி கேன் மெல்ட் எனி சப்ஸ்டன்ஸ் பை கூலிங் இட் எந்த ஒரு பொருளையும் குளிர்விக்கிறதுனால உருக்க முடியும் ஃபால்ஸ் ஃபோர்த் ஒன் லிக்விட்ஸ் கேன் டேக் த ஷேப் ஆஃப் த கண்டெய்னர் திரவங்கள் அது எந்த பாத்திரத்தில் இருக்கோ அதோட வடிவத்தில் தான் இருக்கும் ஸோ ரைட் ட்ரூ சி தி ஃபிஃப்த் ஒன் கேஸஸ் ஹேவ் அ டெஃபினட் ஷேப் ஆர் வால்யூம் கேஸஸ்க்கு டெஃபினட் ஷேப்போ வால்யூமோ கிடையாது ஸோ ரைட் ஃபால்ஸ் சி தி சிக்ஸ்த் ஒன் மேட்டர் சேஞ்சஸ் இட்ஸ் ஸ்டேட் வென் ஹீட் இஸ் ஆடட் ஆர் ரிமூவ்ட் பருப்பொருளை குளிர்விக்கும் போதோ இல்லை வெப்பப்படுத்தும் போதோ அதோட நிலையிலிருந்து இன்னொரு நிலைக்கு மாறும் டேஸ் ஸோ யூ ரைட் ட்ரூ See the seventh one, a fuel is a substance which gives heat energy on burning. எரியும் போது வெப்பத்தை கொடுக்க கூடிய பொருளுக்கு பேர் தான் எரிபொருள். So right true.
Quotes see the fifth Roman letter match the following. Draw a line to match coal and apple with solid state. Draw a line to match oil and water with liquid state. Draw a line to match cloud and smoke with gaseous state.
Could I see the sixth Roman letter? Find me. Options are liquid, water, wood. First one. I am a five-letter word. I am an essential need for your life. I remain in all the three states of matter. Who am I? Answer is water. See the second one. I am a solid. I am obtained from the trees. I am useful for heating. Who am I? Answer is wood. See the third one. I am one among the three states. I have loosely arranged particles. I become paper on heating. Who am I? Now three states la onna iruken. Ennoda thugalai eppadi irukum? Megavum idaiyili vittu irukum. Na veppapaduthum bodhu aaviya maarren. Na yaaru? Liquid. Quotes, see the seventh Roman letter, answer in a word or two. See the first one, which of these is a solid, wood or juice? Answer is wood. See the second one, which of these is hard, a sponge or a glass or a cloth? A glass is the correct answer. See the third one, quotes, what are three states of matter? Solid, liquid and gas. See the fourth one. Name three substances which can change to liquid when they are heated. நம்ம வெப்பப்படுத்தும் போதே லிக்விடா மாறுதுங்களா அதுக்கான எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ் கேட்டிருக்காங்க குட்டீஸ் ஐஸ் க்யூப் சீஸ் அண்ட் ஜாக்கரி See the fifth one, in which state of matter the particles are very close to each other. Answer is solid. See the sixth one, what state of matter is rain? Liquid. See the seventh one, which among the state of matter has definite volume but no definite shape? Liquid. See the eighth one today, what would cause a liquid to turn into a solid? Options are A. Pouring it into a container. B. Heating it until it boils. C. Cooling it until it freezes. D. Keeping its temperature the same. Answer is Cooling it until it freezes. See the ninth one. What are some properties of pencil? Pencil is rigid. It occupies some space. It has fixed volume and shape. Okay, see the eighth Roman letter. Answer the following questions. First one. What are the effects of open defecation? Answer. Open defecation spreads diseases like cholera and diarrhea. See the second one, write the benefits of bathing. Benefits of bathing. Removes dirt and odor, improves blood circulation. See the third one, put is list out the types of touches. Answer. The types of touches are good touch, bad touch and don't touch. See the fourth one, put is who are the persons in your safe circle? Answer. Father, mother, grandpa, grandma, sister, brother and teacher are the persons in our safe circle. Could you see the fifth one? Name the sensory organs of our body. Answer. Eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin are the sensory organs of our body. See the sixth one today. When do we wash our hands? Answer. We wash our hands before and after eating food. See the seventh one. What will you do when somebody who is not in your safe circle touches you? Answer. When somebody who is not in our safe circle touches us, we will tell them to stop. See the eighth one today. How do we get intestinal worms? Answer. We get intestinal worms due to open defecation. Today, see the second lesson. Describe the word in one sentence. First one, solid. It has a definite shape and volume. Liquid. It does not have a definite shape. Melting. Change of solid into liquid and heating is called melting. Evaporation. Change of liquid into vapor on heating is called evaporation. Freezing. Change of liquid into solid on cooling is known as freezing. Today's next one, ninth Roman letter, answer in detail. First one, how can we protect our skin? Answer. We can protect our skin by using a mild soap, keeping our skin dry and clean, drying our skin by rubbing gently with a clean cloth and consulting a doctor when we have itching, skin injury or infection. See the second one today. How do you help differently abled people? Answer. We help differently abled people by opening doors for them, making way for them and bringing them to cross the road.
Quotes, use ruled seat and write exam. First, you write Charan Metric Higher Secondary School, Vennaimalai. Next, leave one line, write your name, standard and section and date. Write today's date, Quotes. Next, leave one line and write first midterm test 2021. Next, you write subject name, science. Leave one line, start to write first Roman letter, dictation words. Quotes, we will give us voice message. You listen carefully and write without mistakes. Okay, Quotes, after dictation words, you leave a line, start to write second Roman letter. Fill in the blanks with the suitable answer. Quotes, each Roman letter, you leave a line and write. When you write question answers, you leave one line for each questions. Okay, Quotes, write neatly. All the best, Quotes. We will meet in the next video. Thank you.